today. Hi. I'm gonna do something different. Something smaller this time. Not different, really. It's that other piece that I made with resin when I did the last bowl. It's that extra resin. I already glued it up on a waste block, just behind. Just did a couple marks on what I want to do, what I'm thinking about doing, which I've already changed my mind. So I'm gonna make a little keepsake box, I guess you can call it, for somebody's birthday that I didn't get anything for. I don't know why, she's perfect. And she bought me the lathe, so I don't know why I didn't get her anything yet. Just don't tell her, because I might get hurt. But anyway, this is gonna make this for her. And yeah, so I'm gonna get my dust mask and face shield on, turn it so it's round. Because right now it's not even.
Thank you.
I'm doing something a little different with the lathe. Put my sanding pad on it so I can sand this down. I'm just gonna do, gotta lock it first. I wish I would do this on YouTube, but I saw it and I was like, that's a great idea. Special person got me. And I just forgot there was a beginning of the month. And dummy dumb here forgot to get her something. So she likes it better when I make her stuff. And I'm hoping she doesn't watch this video before I give it to her. Maybe I'll upload the video and show it to her after I give it to her. So I'm going to have my old tailstock for this to hold that for when I need it. A little bit of pressure to hold it. It doesn't twist. There you go. Now I can sand those two together. Be okay. Just trying to take a bit of a leave. I don't want to get rusty. Or it already is. Okay. So, here we go again. Thank you. crap about that. Maybe that's what the noise is all about. Talking about doing all that. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. I'm not going in reverse. I don't think I have to, because there's no real grain to it. Like it would. Would. Nice. Oh, I think she's gonna love this. Alright, so, there we are. I'm gonna get it over and clean it up. Hopefully, it'll dry up the barrel too. Plastics for headlights, plastic restorer stuff, polish. Wipe it on, make it again, headlights. Scuff it off. Thank you. I'm gonna go with the shine juice, just because there's wood on it. I wanted to protect the wood. Shine juice, by the way, is food grade. Great. I don't know how you clean it after you used it, but it's salad bowl or something, like for fruit and stuff like that. In the bowl. This would go on just the way you would put it on wood. Swirl stayed in it. Alright, oh, sorry. Tripod in the back. And now I'm gonna throw some shine juice in that. On the inside. Shine juice on the lid. I'm gonna lift the lid. That doesn't need to be parked up like I wanted the rest of it. Oh my god, that looks nice. That looks super nice. See? Damn box. I am so impressed with that. Alright, now I gotta part it off the waste block. This is going to be, I think, slow going because it's really not. It's glued on there, but it's not glued the whole surface because it's concaved in a little bit. So I got to be very, very careful it doesn't go flying off on me. This is going longer than I wanted it to. I apologize. I will speed up some. I thought this was going to be a quick one. Let's look at that. Here we go. Thank you. until it's just peach pie. And I ever so slightly reverse this in there. I don't want to go too tight. I don't want to ruin the inside. Sand a few. Just wet sand. Almost like I did the bar with the lid. That's the pot. Now I just gotta do the finial. That's what the inside looks like. It's pretty cool. So I'll put that aside. I think this is mahogany. Not 100% sure. Bought this at a wood auction. And it was a while ago. Last winter, I think. So silly me. The memory of a squirrel. Can't remember what it is. I think it's mahogany. No, it's walnut. That's what it is. That's what it is. Knew I remember it. I would remember it at some point in my time doing this. So we're gonna make finial. Finial is like just like a spire. I should put this tail stock up. Get a little extra support. Yeah. spindle turning. That's what this is. Not that great at it. Still learning, like I am everything else. But you know what? I'm not about to give up. And I hope you're not either. So. Under center. Let me show
Thank you.
back when I'm done. So yeah, it's in 5 minutes, Loxy. Mix that in. I'm just gonna put it on here. Right on here. There we have it. In 5 minutes, that will be dry. That'll come up looking nice. I think she'll be very impressed with that. Open it up. That's pretty. I'm pretty impressed with that. I scratched it a little bit when I had the jaws opened up and I had to do the bottom. They'll be alright. I'm sure she won't mind. She put her little keepsakes in there. She likes to save some things that I give her. I don't know why. It's weird, I guess. But this is her birthday present. I hope she likes it. I wish the lid was a little bit tighter. But it is what it is. So I'm gonna let this dry the rest of the way so I don't ruin it. And that's it.
So I hope you enjoyed that. Hope it wasn't too long. Looks like you got 2 videos this week. I enjoy turning on the lathe. Enjoy learning as I go. And I hope you guys are sticking with me and enjoying what I'm doing. And for those of you that subscribed, thank you. Really do appreciate it. And if you are watching and you haven't subscribed, if you could, I'd appreciate that. And give me a thumbs up and tell me what you think. You think she'll like this? You think she'll like it? I hope so. I think it's pretty cool. I like the swirls. So, anyway, started this one a light out. And now it's very dark. So you have a great night, and thank you for giving me your time.